Ricky Henderson scores, and here is Tony Armas, the only home run threat. He'll step up to face Hatler, and there is one away, the pitch, swing, and it is gone. Armas, deep drive to center field, out of there. Fred Lynn going back, 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 and it is gone. Oh, doctor. A three-run homer, and the A's are going to win it 5-3. Their seventh straight victory, and they're in first place in the American League West.